Chris Kirst, your Remy V style ambassador.
Eau de Vie is its own unique place and category. So that it is not a vodka, it's not a cognac, it's right there in its own place.
Tonight was an amazing kickoff with Eau de Vie cocktails and the wonderful style professionals who were in the room to make sort of how we feel about the brand come to life through style.
When I start to think about an Eau de Vie, this beautiful, old, traditional, stylistic French product, I couldn't think of a better match other than the beauty industry.
Cheers and be fab.
Be fab.
When I sat down in brainstorming meetings with executives at the company, I thought, this is really a great idea because I'm not just an ambassador for the brand, I'm a style ambassador. So it's the idea that I actually am helping them to connect with people who want to be stylish. And who better than a stylist? So that I actually am representing style, presenting style, creating style, and am style. If you want the versatility and style of a vodka, but you want the class and sophistication of a cognac, you actually get that with Remy V.
This is Chris Kirst, your Remy V style ambassador, and I am here in New York City. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am here at one of the most famous and fabulous French restaurants in Harlem. You have made your decision and all three names have been decided. This is the Cosmo Couture. The second one is our Secret Summer Garden. Lastly, the Christopher. Remy V. Fab with our three signature cocktails, the Cosmo Couture, the Secret Summer Garden, and the Christopher. Thank you so much for all your help. Remy V. Fab is always V. Fabulous.